Now closer to home, school merger mania, as several towns in Lamoille County, Vermont are coming together to plan for a new forced school district.
Based on state law, the Stowe and Elmore Morristown districts have to merge. NBC5's Tom Garris joins us now at the live desk. Tom, they're planning on this new district, even though it might not ever get off the ground.
Brian, that's right. Tonight in Mooresville, voters from those three towns came together to create the bones of the new Lamoille South Unified Union School District. There are other communities going through a similar process in the coming months. They were deciding tonight things like how the new school board will be selected, how much they'd be paid. Now, the real crux of this, at the core, they're starting the process of establishing a new school district. As a part of Vermont's school merger law, Act 46, forced districts have to be up and running by July 1st. But at the same time, the districts in these towns are appealing that forced merger. They're trying to stop it from happening by arguing that the schools already comply with the goals of Act 46. The timeline here is very tight, though, and if that appeal fails, they have a legal obligation to get a new district ready to go by that July 1st deadline.
It's always worthwhile to be prepared, and it's an important responsibility for our students and our communities to make sure we're prepared for every outcome that's possible.
Because the timeline for a forced merger is so short, it really isn't giving the opportunity for even as many people to be aware that this meeting is happening tonight as would be good. It's a very low turnout when you're considering it's three towns, and these are really important decisions that are going to be made tonight.
There is also a larger challenge that rural schools from 31 districts have signed on to, also trying to block the school mergers. But the separate legal action by Stowe and Elmore Morristown has been expedited, and they should hear back on that in the coming months. If they win, Brian, Leanne, that challenge, the superintendent says some of the work done here will be moot, but that they have to do their due diligence in case they lose and have to go through with this merger. At the live desk, Tom Garris, NBC5 News.
New findings.